Sleep well, darling? Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
I'm not hungry. Get me out of here.
You ain't going anywhere until you eat all that. You hear me? You better behave yourself now.
I gotta do something. Let her see I've been out of bed.
What the hell is all that noise? Now hold on just a minute. Well, everything seems in order. Come on now, eat up. I made that just for you. Don't worry, I'll be back real soon.
Thank you. Damn it.
Keep it down.
Ugh, maybe this'll suit your picky taste. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. Well, everything seems in order. I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Who the fuck are these people? Oh, God, I love home cooking. gotta get back.
Now, hold on just a minute. Well, everything seems in order. Ugh, why are you so stubborn? You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat!